line's kicking off. No, it's a scrimmage.
It's a big block.
Yeah, but at the same time, I mean,
stupid fucking
if he just, yeah. I honest to God, I don't want to block the son of bitches.
I'd block him.
Well,
I'd be where he's shooting. Boom, hit Lander off the course. Maybe he's that good. I don't know.
I know.
This
okay.
guy was. This guy chipping does fucking.
I just would like to see this here because he's going to come to Phil.
It started again.
Casey can snap the ball.
So I'm clicking. I left
just
click.
Just get on a ride.
Just get on a ride.
No, now I got to mark the end of it. So each play, like right now, I got to hit the click to start it. So it's marking the beginning on the tape.
Uh-huh. That's simple.
Now when it's over, right click, you've got left click, right click, left click.
Because one of these in the zone, like this guy here, defensive end here, you know, we got to start looking at somebody to let go to climb the second.
Yeah, he would be the guy.
You know?
He'd definitely be the guy.
I mean, just try to get in front of it. And consequently, the same way the other way.
Fall asleep on me.
Sweat.
Take the jacket off.
No, man, I sweat all the badness the Blazer put in me last night. Yeah, you know, I'll be curious to see how they line up against our slot.
$50.
Huh? So I dropped like $50 in the first place.
Huh?
Down at the pit stop?
Yeah.
It's marked on return, you stinking prick.
What'd you buy, Jaeger?
40.
45. I had 60 some. You didn't buy any beers.
Yeah, I did.
I bought a round of beers. Yeah.
And you spent $40?
Mm-hmm.
Jaeger was 25.
17 for me when I bought 5.
It's 17 or 18 for Jaeger.
No, not a round.
A round was
15.
You prick.
You bought a couple of rounds, 20. Chuck. I think you
bought
two
rounds of beers.
20. $20
the store. It's about 40.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's about right
though. Right. Well, I spent. Aaron's
gonna kill me. You had to have a hell of a bill.
I dropped 80 last night.
Oh, easy. You sure it wasn't more than that?
No.
Had to be more than that.
It was 68.01.
Those wings were better than the last time I had them there. Last night.
Yeah, a little fast cooks are better cooked.
Yeah, man.
You never eat food from a skinny broad because you don't know how to cook.
This film is so fast. Like, there's no time to get set up. You know what I mean?
Yeah. It was 68.
They did this. I was, like, right into it. Like, you can barely see the...
Given the cook and whatever, I gave him, tips. So I walked out.
This is already in there for Landro, though. You know what I mean? It's already cut from their viewpoint, right? That's why it's
playing. Well,
it does go fast, watch.
Yeah.
No one answered.
That's because they caught him already through their land run.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, look up at the corner.
See how it says play one? It, like, all that stuff there, that's from their land run, like, RA picks. Someone Shady Side was using last year when they came up, had it in a booth. And, like, 8 guys were scouting Dan Rooney. Just kidding.
I love the thing where you get, you put the 9. This Apex, you can put 9 progressions. You can run a play. The first screen will be snap. Second play will be, what is it, 1.5 seconds?
You can space a millisecond, so it just picks
us,
like, the frame picture. Yeah.
All I remember age. I remember seeing these squares on the thing, and I'm like, print that out!
Print it out right now! Print it out right now! It's like 3 a.m. Go print it out!
You, it's first step. It would be good for Landry to see the progressions of the, safety rolling up, or
print it out.
Backers dropping.
Yeah.
I mean, you can see Paul Murray pass,
Yeah, he was, one was up and one was back.
Jeff,
so
Jeff comes up.
Watch the view. Riverview scrimmage.
You guys be sleeping on the couch.
Oh, yeah. Me and him were sleeping on the couch.
We were out.
Fucking pig was snoring.
And me and him were snoring.
They were out at about what time? 12:30, 1:00.
Before he left, I was falling asleep.
Yeah, you were at 12:30 because I almost fucking trucked you on the road.
Oh.
Hey,
Alvin.
Christmas, I'm getting you a 3 beer holder mug.
Yeah, that mug's like freaking.
I'm getting you a 3 beer.
Is that
Were you drinking out of the one I gave you?
Yeah.
Oh, he walked in. And I think what made her mad, not that you were still drinking. We kept on going, fucking fuck, she's drinking all that beer.
Well, you could, I mean, at least those bottles aren't loud. Every 4 or 5 minutes here. It's rough, yeah.
You know, I told him, I said, all the money you spend, you only get $12 back on recycling. He might as well get a freaking kegerator.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I could save thousands a year.
We found those cups. Like, 5 years ago, Lauren got me one for Father's Day. My big blue cup. Carried it everywhere. Drank it all the time. All of a sudden, I picked it up one day, and the whole bottom just come unglued. And it was like, fuck. So we threw it away. I couldn't find it. We were down in North Carolina, down at the out of Banks, in the Walmart. There they were. I got three of them. Got one for him, and I got one in reserve, and another one in the fridge. So you were really fucking liquored up then last night. You were drinking out of that cup.
Oh, how many did you have?
What time did you guys go to bed? 4?
It's like 4 by the time I got to bed. It was about 4.
How did you guys get up?
Here's even the best part. They would have still been up if he didn't get the text message.
You're right.
All of a sudden they stopped it. I heard.
Did you keep drinking later, or did you slow down?
No, we stopped filming by 3:30 because then it started. And it was just Telestrator fun, drawing big dicks on the wall.
And all it said was
drawing dicks on the wall.
What did it say? Come up here.
Yeah.
Come here.
And
then
I just remember,
she's pissed. I'm gonna go sleep outside. Because
he got real quiet. I thought she was.
He goes, I'm sorry, I'm so loud. I'm gonna go sleep in my car.
Plus, he's like, come upstairs. Go up in that bedroom. I'm like, fuck, I ain't going. So I went around the corner and slept in that little couch.
And then for him and I are talking, we're trying to get ready, and all I hear is, fuck you, Chuck. Then he walks outside. Don't you love it up here?
They don't have anything on there from clearing limestone and when the other two teams scrum. They didn't record that today.
No.
You're like, no, I don't like the woods.
I don't like the woods.
So it's nice to visit.
So Monday you're on what?
And then this guy,
on the field?
Fletch. Is there a diner around here? That's why I don't like it up here. There's no McDonald's close.
Who said Pick or Laser?
What's that?
Who said that about the McDonald's?
I
said,
is there a diner?
Special
like
teams on Monday?
Oh, that kid threw a
pool! I will do it.
Did you see this? Remember that kid got jacked? He threw three freaking haymakers like this.
We go off.
He looked like caveman. Wow. He just squared off, and those officials didn't say a damn word to him. Caveman.
Did you already get our game in to Apex when you were sitting down last night?
We just watched it. We didn't do the voice on it.
So, Fletch, do you click it right when it's over?
Did you imagine doing the
voice last night?
Four in the morning.
Fucking belly.
Freaking stink.
You guys were hilarious.
Belly fucking bullshit.
I wish I would have filmed you too. Would have been a great Apex commercial. Coaches. Not only would you have an easier time watching film, keeping it, but look how much fun you can have.
You can draw dildos.
But with that, that's why I'm
you can draw dildos on the screen.
Well, yeah, because to the tight end side, we can see how it works, get these guys. But here and just working and riding, here, working and riding. So it might be right here. Mm-hmm. You know, even if Casey doesn't. Even if Casey doesn't get to him, as long as he gets into this area.
Who's that? Casey Smith?
Get in front of him.
Yep.
You know, come up here.
What psycho
inside
Casey's
release
name?
This end. You know, Casey, we actually.
Yeah.
I don't know his last name.
This guy coming to safety, you know, inside release. You know,
you lied to me.
On the back.
You told you have his
As long as our wings are doing this, depending on where that end lines up. So say he's inside him. As long as our wings are doing here. Coming underneath and literally just ripping off, and I'm right at backer. You know,
some of them ran together like there's two plays on one.
On the backside of Aussie, say we're slot pro. Mm-hmm. We call 28 Aussie this week because they got an outside backer. We're not sure where that defensive end is going to line up, so we have an outside backer and then those safeties are coming up and hanging. So if Nielsen's here in the slot, if he steps here real aggressive to the play side and just rips under that defensive end, that's enough for him. Now he needs to climb and look for outside back.
Yeah.
Because our tackle is stepping real hard. And then he's climbing up. He's actually going to be eyeballing at safety. We're treating this almost like a 4-4 defense.
What are you doing?
He's reading books.
He's farting.
Mm-hmm.
You are.
That's what I was doing.
I can smell it.
So, our offensive line changes, our new brow to tackle.
We could try it. Newbie Jenks, Casey, Ethan,
Vic. Christ, you still can't use them. They're still from her.
I was even thinking more. Jenks at tackle. Rod or Campose at left guard.
Stick.
Or Newbie at left guard. Like you said, you don't know what you're going to get out of Newbie. Just great technique.
He's still kind of a little slapdick, though.
Yeah.
You know.
Just yeah, you're right. You still have four on there. We don't need them on offense.
Well, you know, it's kind of one of those things. Okay, if
you move Jenks left tackle, then you got it. I mean, you got a nice little run. I think Jenks can play.
Well, I know Jenks can play.
That's why. Then you got.
Well, you know what? Because really, when you look at it, Jenks playing left tackle, we're better off with him there, based on us trying to run his Aussie, you know, in zone, because this week is a four-man front. Burrow will be a four-man front.
Whatever happened to Izzy?
Coach loves that guy. Coach Bell.
Izzy?
Such a jack-off you are. I don't think New Bros are an answer to tackle. Especially
more
with
I thought
Aussie.
About it.
I just didn't think they'd
Could you tell Coach? Tell Coach what Tater said to you, Chuck.
Oh.
Yeah, I said after he put New Brawl in, I said, Tater, you're pulling yourself back into the lineup. I said, it's a shame you're strong on the team, but you're out of shape. You can't move. And he goes, can I line up against him right now? He thought maybe we were going live. Can I play on the other side of him?
He thought it was a wrestle off.
Yeah.
Right before the big match.
He literally thought we were going live, and he wanted to go on the other. And I said, it's not about coming out there and beating his ass right now. You want to guess?
Maybe we should have Russell off for
this. Oh, dude, the Bears didn't
yeah.
The point to see who's going to play quarterback for
Thursday night.
No, I tell you what we do. We get Fleming to bring us an excavator. We go up in a throwing area. We dig a Paul Bryant, a Bear Bryant
Bear pit.
Yeah.
Fucking dig a grave.
King of the hill.
Dig a pit. Put two of them in there. And whoever gets the other one out, then the one left in the pit starts.
Yeah.
The only thing is, nobody would be able to get Tater out of the pit.
That's
what he said. He thought we were going off. He goes, could I go in? I forget who we put on the other side of him.
When he come off the sideline, we would have them oxygen mask. He would have it on. That's how bad
right.
He was fucking pain.
And then they come off. Did we do better?
Oh, yeah. Did we
do
yeah.
You use the internet on your computer? Ever? Did you ever get it on?
Don't be getting viruses and shit on my fucking computer.
I have my own.
Fucking laser. He'd have foreign loader on it.
Hey, you're almost done with us already.
If there's really 90, I don't know.
Yeah, there's only 90. Did you mark them offense, defense?
Nah, you know what? I started going, I'm like, shit, I forgot to hit the button. All you gotta do is hit like over X when you wanted it, but you can go back and change it. You can go back and mark them afterwards.
Right here.
Yeah, you can go back and do it.
It's change of possession. You hit.
Yeah, I could just, well, again, I'm worried about getting a start stop and you forget. Because when I first did it, I'm like, man, this sucks because every play it doesn't know. And they're like, yeah, coach, well, when you mark it, you actually can do it yourself.
You're on 62 already. You ran through
while
it
you loaded
quick.
I was like, oh, dumbass.
You ran through it pretty quick, then.
Well, you know why? Because this tape's already cut in their video editing system, I think. So that's why it's quicker.
Okay.
Like, you don't have a lot of crap. But then it's weird, though, because
so
you do
you
get
started,
some shit.
You hit left click to start.
Left click to start it. So, like, right now, there's nothing going. The tape's okay. Running. So now I click, that's going to start
okay.
It. So it puts a timestamp.
Uh-huh.
Right there. Right click to finish it.
Oh.
But But then when it switches, I should hit OX. It's easier when you're watching a regular game.
Yeah.
And then you can change a quarter, so it marks all that. So when it goes in, so you know the quarter, you know offense, defense, you can just sort by that. Or you can bullshit and miss a play like I just did there.
Oh, Fletcher. Alright, nobody get in the doghouse for next weekend, okay?
Well, I was just thinking Aaron wants to have.
Get in, I just need to get out of it by next weekend. I'm already in it with a chain collar on.
So no doghouses. Glazier, I'll have some girls there for you.
Yeah, I bet.
Bloomfield whore.
It's a rose.
Zeke can handle his own with women. I'm afraid of you.
Who was that, Cyrillus? I think she was married. She didn't know what
it was. Why don't you invite her over?
Apparently their video guy's bad as me.
Oh, do you?
They puke.
That's how you compare it.
Look, this guy was doing the same thing I was doing, Mike. You keep seeing his hand come in trying to block the sun.
You said you don't mind cherry mouth.
He's like,
cherry what?
Cherry mouth.
Oh, come on.
Hey, you called me.